What's up, guys? Good morning.
I have literally just woke up. I'm about to go through my typical morning routine out here on my porch. It is an absolutely beautiful day. Not a cloud out. Every morning I come out here. Sometimes I'm inside if it's cold. I gotta get my mobility routine in. It's important that you have routines in place day to day that you can practice in the morning, practice at night. Keep your movement sharp, keep you moving safe, be activated correctly as you go on about your day. Like I said, a lot of my mobility routine is rooted in activation, but I feel like with activation is when I actually get loose. Not necessarily like standing up and touching my toe. Even though that does stretch me, I feel like activating my body gives me a better chance to be strong and mobile instead of just mobile.
All right, let's hop right in.
So yeah, guys, this routine is all rooted in natural movement patterns. Shout out to the guys at Gia for the help on this warm-up routine. You know, I feel like I've had one over the years. I've always had a routine, but you know, every off-season, you learn something new to add to it or take away from it. This is my updated morning mobility routine.
First one here, on top of my shin,
with all the tension really here, pushing back in my glute. What I'm gonna do to start off, I'm gonna start grooving into it to try to feel it where it's at. Holding this spot a little bit, groove it out. Now, I do a bunch of crazy stuff throughout the days. It could be anywhere from hours in the cage, 36 holes of golf, could go swimming. What else? Or I might just go to the track, just go run sprint. For all of those exercises, I really want my glute to feel loose. I also want to feel that pattern, right? That's why I said I like the activation portion of it. I'm typically a skinny dude, so I usually feel my best when I'm slightly a little bit activated. My muscles are ready to go. I mean, if I don't get activated correctly, I may not have much behind my throw, my kick, or my sprint. All of that is rooted in just trying to loosen up the glutes. Okay, from there, we're gonna go to just butt backs right here. Okay, so I've got my hands in a push-up position. I'm really just trying to really feel those glutes and those hips activate together right here. All of these exercises too can be done at different intensities, different speeds. You know, at all parts of movement, you use all parts of your range of motion to complete a task. I really find that while I'm doing my mobility routine, I'm really just trying to find the activation that I like looking for in the movement, trying to create that real life feel. All right, so I did that one with my feet flat, so now I'm gonna put my toes on the ground, right? So if y'all can see inside like that, my toes gonna be like that, okay? Now I'm gonna be doing the same thing, but I'm gonna pulse that energy through my toes. Like I said, you are in control of the intensity and timing of it as well. Now we're gonna go back to feet flat. All right, so we got feet on there like that. And so now I'm gonna be going to that kickback. So I'm gonna rock back. And then whenever I get to that point where I get that tension, I'm gonna slide my shins across my mat here. For me, the timing of this is important. I wanna still be tight while I'm sliding my shins. I don't wanna just let all the energy out. I wanna stay strong through the whole movement. Okay, now I'm gonna get back, keep touching the ground. I'm gonna rock back into it, and now I'm gonna practice loading each one at a time. So load this side. I'm gonna hold. Switch. So to end my mobility routine, I typically like to find a wall. This doesn't really work. I mean, I guess it could, but it's got those slats. So don't really want to be doing that to your back. Right here, I got the smooth post, plenty of surface area. Basically what I'm gonna do here, so I'm gonna start in the vault position. So I got my weight balance, I got my butt back, I got my ankle bones up and away off the ground, and I got my hips behind my rib cage. I'm gonna push back to the wall, and I'm gonna hold this position. I'm gonna hold this posture as well. Stay high, I'm gonna sink down. I'm gonna ride the wall all the way up. Still a little rusty at this one, so still trying to get this one better. Keeping my mobility routine, I wanna stay in that stance that I started in as long as possible, right? And then I'm just trying to practice keeping that same balance. Really just wanna keep it the same. Ride the wall up. Keeping your butt on the way down. I'm trying to keep it on it as you ride up the wall. That there is my morning routine. I hope you guys enjoy looking into the weirdness of what I do. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Have a good day.